Hello, we are back for more Tenth Line. This is, standard by now, I believe. Oh, bird, please. High speed chase. Bird, please! God damn it! Okay, what did we learn? Do not mess with fucking birds. Let's see, no wait. Oh, could I push this small rock? No, I cannot push that small rock. That's a bummer. This time though. I hope. Wow. It's pretty harsh focus attack, birdies. Works. Look out. Spreadshot and black bolts. I guess black bolts. Yeah, it works. Excellent. Oh, and a lot of tosh. Spend some more gildeds. Okay, let's get Tux down, out from down there. Oh my god, all this backtracking. Yeah. Okay. What now? Actually vulnerable to ice? I don't understand this area. I don't understand it at all. This makes so little sense to me, it's unbelievable. Kinda displeased by the enemy's unwillingness to die, however. Good enough. Awesome.
Plenty more where that came from.
Okay, he can stay here. Gonna put her there as well. No, 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 Wick. No, don't do this to me! Oh my god, Wick. How could you? Goddamn shorty.
You dare test the Draco Mage? You're next.
Look out!
Hindered, cannot defend. This is a little annoying. But only a little. Right, let's saw some more from down there. So good. Almost. Thank you. But we'll get there now. Pretty sure. Yep. Destroyed.
We're good. We're good.
I'm kinda wondering what's going to happen at this whole white yeah, what's this whole let's look at the 10th line again. No, it's the 10 lines. Wait, a tremor over the sky itself arose. That's an earthquake or something. A shelf have fallen slow into the sea. That's a shelf, could be anything. And folds of white did stain where blackness flowed. We are in some snowy mountain area, and an earthquake happens, or something like that. So could it be that this whole gathering gets an avalanche? So that's what's going to happen? That the mountain splits in half or something, and part of it falls into the ocean, and it was pretty close. I don't have a map right now to look at it, but no. Meh. Okay. So yeah, some. Kinda sounds like it now, doesn't it? Okay, that's gotta be toxin. Looking at the evidence. Because I saw that something needs to be melted there. Not fair.
Do we really gotta do this?
So it's going to be goddamn annoying to walk Tox all the way back again. Oh, that went pretty good. Yeah, I was thinking that one enemy would survive it all again. Okay, how do I get up there? Can I launch it? No. What if I, shrink it first? Come on. No. What if, the block further up where the other guys are currently at? Can I launch that one over at not like this, come on. Still being glitchy, damn it. Stick you here, Princess. No, wait, hold on. If I'm gonna launch it, if it's actually going to get launched, then it will slide down here right away, so she'd have to stay here. And it did nothing. How do I get there then? Oh, like that, of course. Derp. Horribly overthinking the puzzle. Well done, me. Well done. Black Dragon was trapped here. Oh, okay. I just have to interact with it, not actually. Okay. Well, this was pointless then. Some points, all equal. Okay, let's do some power flow stuff. Get some delicious levels. Thank you. 10 attack. Disgusting. Let's take Zed. Given that any pretty much works here. Zed. Another beef jerky. Beast's beef, that's what it is. And one that goes up. And some attack power. No, not attack power. No. This is a skill. Neat. Okay. East elevation. Five more chests. So we got a new dialogue. Nope. We didn't. That's some spooky noise. Has the Draco Mage. Go on with that. Wait. Oh, okay, it's because different elements and blah.
Sky's fury upon you.
You guys want a real fight for last.
So, Lawrence Ordinal Brawl launches enemies pretty good from what I've seen, so timing it so that all your attacks come in while that brawl is going on. Pretty good. Go away, spider. Go away. Spider, please.
Looks like trouble, team.
Also, I feel like I should probably change out Sonya for 60 Valitors. Wait, what? To one row of foes? What was the two foes earlier? weird. Very weird. Oh, is it based on how much SP you have or something like that?
Look out.
I'm only sometimes pressing the wrong button. Especially when that sometimes is always. There, all of you are still alive.
Gotcha.
Excellent.
We're good.
Cannot get up there. What now? Loyalty banner. Take the princess for the moment. Ah, I see. I see. Avalanche is bad. I understand. Up. Yeah, this is not going to get annoying quick at all. Probably also the wind changes. Yep. Also changes direction because I'm pretty sure earlier I had it coming from the left. Wait, from the right. Which does raise the question of where the heck I can park my adventurers even. Oh yeah, yeah, right. Training ice. It's This is a very gentle notch. Super gentle notch, as you have seen. It was perfectly measured. Amazing. It's actually not that many on this one. Good enough. And everybody's sick. It's excellent. Let's figure out what timing is on this. A good timing. Can pretty much start those two supers on the same timing. No. From what I've seen, there's literally no way to prevent you just falling straight down, since control doesn't return quickly enough. What exactly did that accomplish? Why are you down here now? God damn it. Oh yeah, the freezing stops after a bell. What? How do I get that chest, so? Oh! What? Yeah, that's gonna work. No, I need fire breath. No, wait, it's not going to work because there's some tiny stone up there. What? Yeah, there's a. That stone there on the left. Oh, wait, can I? Not shoot down there? Maybe? Okay, this will require a bit of science now. Let's see. Yes, I understand. That's where it goes now. You're gonna stand here. Okay, let's wait for the wind to disappear again first. Okay. Gentle notch. Okay, that's... Yeah! Awesome. No, don't. Ahaha. Wait, what? Can't use that walk to get anywhere up quickly again. And we walk all the way back. What am I doing? Could have fallen. That would have been really annoying. Okay, those two are safe there. Let's grab this chest, which I think I uncovered from throwing that stone up there. Yeah, pretty sure that's what happened. Wait, there was more down there, so I should not jump up. Should stay down. Are you kidding me? Ha! Outsmarted! Come on. Yeah, there's a doggo down there. Disaster doggo.
Oh, you guys.
Pretty good. Well, good enough at least. Nice. And a lot of dash to boot. That's very good. Yeah. Of course. Bit of a waste. Right, you go, Stabble, that doggo. Boom.
Gotta take it easy.
Let's quickly check for shopping. What we buy? We buy that. Now what's going on here? I'm actually not entirely sure if that's not supposed to work. Wait, did I fuck something up? Could I have gotten Tox down here? Yeah, yeah, with the avalanche stuff, with the ice and all, I could have knocked Tox down here. Yeah, just like that, in fact, actually. Good. Now I have these. Still not? Is that one? Still does not fit in there. Ah, no, there we go. Excellent. The loot was acquired. Now let's navigate the rest of this level before I finish the episode. Then, yeah, I guess we move on with the Black Gathering. Or whatever's coming. Okay, that's a whole lot of snow coming down. Okay. I did not expect that. I have but one question right now. If there are so many black dragons nearby that Tox can, quotation marks, hear them, why exactly, and this whole resonance stuff, I assume this whole I can hear them is part of the resonance, so why isn't Tox awesomely powerful right now and just crushing everything on his lonesome here? What am I supposed to do with that rock? I don't know. Let's just leave it there for the moment. And I can't park you behind there, but I can park you here. Very good. Well done. Well done. Go me. Are you kidding me? Okay, now. No, don't miss it. Wow, that was close. Like a bit. Too close, actually. Really? Oh, I actually want to fall down there. Okay. Good to know. It's poison swamps all over again. Come on. And a weapon level for Rick. God damn it, I missed that. Not at all annoying. Okay, let's take a vaguely fast runner. I'm gonna laugh pretty hysterically if I accidentally shoved the block in the way now. Nah. That worked fine. Are you for real, game? What do you have? Yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.